This is why I think trout are the smartest fish in the water. Today I fished a section of creek that's open all year for rainbow trout. The funny part is, I didn't see one fish in the section that was open. But as soon as I went past the boundary to where you aren't allowed to fish at this time of year, all the trout were absolutely stacked up. This was such a tease to see, but it gets me really hyped up for opener next Saturday.